I have always used the Canon M50 as a webcam for Ecamm Live, and I get the same camera feed in Zoom using the Ecamm Live's virtual camera. But recently, because of a low bandwidth, I thought I should use Zoom alone without Ecamm Live. Unfortunately, it did not work in a Zoom meeting recently, so I had to spend hours to find out how it did work. So I'll tell you how to use this Canon M50 as your camera for Zoom. Hi, my name is Avik and my channel is about work-life balance, technology, and faith. Today, I will tell you how to set up your Canon M50 as a webcam in Zoom. First of all, what are the advantages of your Canon M50 as your webcam for Zoom? Well, first, you get a much better video for yourself as an attendee in Zoom. And you can actually see the differences with the other videos of the other attendees. And second, you maximize your investment in a compact mirrorless camera such as the M50. I have been using the Canon M50 as a camera for my seminars using Zoom, but I had to pass through another software, which is Ecamm Live, because also I get to put myself on the slides. As mentioned, recently I had limited bandwidth and I was hosting a Zoom meeting and I feared that the meeting would be stopped. So I really wanted to have the camera directly as a video source for Zoom and just to close all other apps. So I researched and found that Canon released a webcam utility software. It has been in beta since the start of the pandemic, and it seems that it was only in September this year, 2020, that the webcam utility software has been officially launched for Mac. So I downloaded the software and I actually did not see it in the launchpad among my applications. But when I opened Zoom, I saw that there is a failed camera source. What are the things that I did to fix it? First, I checked for updates in the Zoom app. Then I restarted my Mac. I also tried to attach the USB cable firmly to the camera and it worked. I'll show you how the images are different depending on whether you are using the computer's FaceTime camera, a cheap webcam, and the Canon M50. I also changed the camera battery to the dummy battery just to check if my previous failed experience is due to the dummy battery, but everything still worked well. So one thing that I changed also from the previous experiment is to put back the SD memory card. I've been removing the SD card when I use my Canon M50 camera as a video source for Ecamm. But since I had been failing, so I decided to watch the tutorial again and I realized that in the screen, it didn't show that there was no card in the camera. So in summary, 5 things that will make the Canon M50 as a webcam for your Zoom meeting is first the webcam utility software. The Zoom app software has to be updated. The USB cable has to be attached firmly. There must be an SD card, and you might need to restart the computer, the Zoom app, or the camera. So I hope it works for you. Do let me know in the comments if it did. And please subscribe and like this video so that I will know whether you like these types of tech tips for my channel. I'll see you in the next one, and have a Merry Christmas and a Happy New Year.